Who cares that Jordan is getting divorced again? I knew it would never last. Poor Alex Reed, what a sucker. Poor kids wondering who the daddy will be tomorrow. And is anyone surprised about this? Shame about the poor kids. Too many daddies. How many daddies have they had this year? Some kids have no daddy, but those kids have more daddies than they need. That can't be good for kids to have three daddies in here, can it? Kate Bryce is such a cheap, selfish person. She puts herself first all the time when she should be concentrating on bringing up her kids. No doubt she'll be married again in 3 months' time. I am not being funny, but why do I have to read about her every day? I wish she would go away. I look forward to the days when anything about this wretched woman is not published in the press. I like getting all up in other people's business. I am a Daily Mail reader.